I'm glad of having his feet worked on.